This one is a goose plant. It's a smell like lemon. You can use it in lemon tea. Instead of lemon, if you have not lemon in home, you pluck some leaf of it and pour in your red tea. It becomes a lemon tea. It is also beneficial as a Ayurvedic plant.